Hello my convicts, this is me, the kappa convict, bringing you guys another video. Today we're going to play some more Black Ops 3, as you can see, and we're using our boy, the Spectre, or the Predator, as I like to call him, because of the blade on his wrist very much resembles that of the Predator from the film. So I thought I'd play some more and see how we do. I know a lot of people have asked, that, yeah, it's okay to still continue to play Call of Duty, and that is one of the things that they look out for, so I don't mind playing it as much as you guys like enjoying it. So by all means, I can continue to do that. That's not a problem. Just to show you on here as well. Where's it gone now? See that one? Okay. Yeah, there it is. Performance, I can find it then. As you can see, we've been actually doing pretty well in the last 5 games. Now, leave out the last 3 games, which one that I started and then it was over, and then the other ones I've not done as much. But we got a 4.89 KD. I even got a 31 KD at one point and a 10 point something KD. That was pretty insane. That was pretty insane. Unfortunately, I can't show you that because I've been playing afterwards just to get a little bit warmed up for this challenge and see how we can do on more Black Ops 3. So here we go. So we're playing on Infection. I do apologize, this is a bit later than normal for the recording. It's like 12 o'clock now, but unfortunately I've had issues with my computer again and I've had to actually revert it back to Windows 7. I've decided to leave it on Windows 7, but the problem with that is the Elgato doesn't work with Windows 7, so I've had to upgrade it then to Windows 7.1, and that's just been a whole argy-bargy of messing about. It's been absolutely nuts, but hopefully we're finished now. So I've been checking the recordings, it seems to be fine. Let's see how we go. Right, so here we go. Okay, they've all pushed into the middle. Just make sure no misty spawners are gonna spawn down here. I can't see anyone. See you later, buddy. Okay, hip firing doesn't work. That was strange that the hip fire didn't do anything. You can die. I know he's got a dingo, but even then he's got grip. I've got quick draw, so how I didn't outbeat him. Hello. You could die. And you could die. And what's that guy going? Is he going this way? I'm assuming he's going this way. But I don't want to stay here too long. Otherwise, I will get killed. You could die. I'm going to stay about mid. I don't want to just run off on it. Whoa! Now, let me back off a little bit now, because they will rush me in full force of 2 or 3 people. I can guarantee that. Okay, no one there. It could potentially spawn over here, so I want to be really careful about this, because my team's all the way over there, apart from the one. Just get a quick reload and while we're here. Hurry up, come on, come on. And we've got some people over here.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
No, okay. Let's watch out for these, because there is some near the embassy. Where's he firing from? Oh! Let's go up this way. Make sure no one comes that way. Oh, and sniper waiting, just hiding in the corner there. Well, there goes my streak. Where are they? We could potentially start spawning this way, because we've got only a couple over here. No? Oh, hang on. I heard someone fire. Okay, I did deserve to die there. I did miss. Get out. Your sniping ways. You're not killing me this time with your VMP. No, sorry, buddy. Okay, let's reload this gun. But if close and personal, I'll go with the VMP. And for the more long distance, I'll go with the HVK. But I'm not taking him on. I hate snipers. They really annoy me. That one stupid shot is all it takes in order to kill you. Was that our letters? Okay, I heard some at the door, but there's some up. Always interrupting me. Okay, let's change to VMP now. No? Still no one there, okay. There's definitely a guy over here somewhere. I couldn't see him because of the smoke that made it so difficult to see him there. Dead. Luckily my teammate took him out. Ooh, I thought it was a bit further back than that. That was a scary position to be in. Right, for long range I'm just going to take this just in case someone jumps up there. It doesn't look like they're gonna. Well actually they'll be over here, won't they? Because all the teams over that side. You let up? See you later. Nice. See you later. See you later. Why did he do that? I pressed the button to get it out and press it, and it instantly wouldn't do it. I just could not let go of the talon. Of the wraith, sorry. I press. You know what you do? What I tend to do, I tend to just open the map and press it straight away, and that's what I did. And it wouldn't do it. Wouldn't physically let me place it. And then because it was out of position, I obviously had to mess about then, trying to get it into position. Wow, how come they took out my road so fast? Wasted that ruin. Oh, I thought that was a bad guy. Come on, Talon, kill some people. There's someone near here, because I've just heard them. Thank you, Talon. Nope. Ah, that'll be you, sniper. Uh oh. There we go. I did not see him hiding in the corner like a little girl. Oh my god. No. Okay, well I've been gonna be in here, thank you. No? Okay.
They have. Maintain your momentum.
What are these guys? Ah, you. Stop fighting in the corner, you. I thought I checked there. I knew your plan. I'm gonna always check that corner now. Nope.
Flames extinguished.
Yeah, let up. Do you want me? Come and get me. Oh no. I didn't even know I'd come. And no, I don't mean that kind. I mean, I didn't know I was here. Is what I actually meant. I was trying to think fast. No. Hello. Go on. And there we go. So 28-6. So we did have a pretty rough start. We didn't get our streaks, but we did go 28-6 in this gameplay. That's one way to do it. If you don't know they're there, just shoot bombs and hope for the best. Battery over there strangling itself. Okay. So that's not too bad. 4.67 KD. So not too bad. Not too bad. And we're on good time still. So we've got enough time for at least another two, and then we'll leave it there. So hopefully you enjoyed, guys. If you did, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really does help on the channel. The other things I wanted to mention, obviously, we have now jumped to 150 subscribers, which is good. So we are getting to nearly that 200 mark. I want to try and get to 200 subscribers. That would be really awesome. So definitely do subscribe if you're new to the channel. Because we do all sorts, we do PS4, PC games, we're going to be doing indie, we do Call of Duty, we're going to be doing more horror, strategic strategy, I like racing games, I like all games to be honest. The only kind of games I kind of stick away from is rugby and football and golf. Them kind of sports don't really interest me, but anything else, car racing, you name it. I usually enjoy it, so it's usually pretty good. So even beat 'em ups, fighting games are pretty cool as well. So definitely keep an eye out for them in the future on the channel. And we'll be doing more tech videos as well, because I've been doing tech videos before. If you've not seen any, definitely check out if you've got such as the Netduma R1 router, the Elgato, if you've got the Narcon Pro controller. It's all in there. So let's have a look. So we're in an aquarium. What should I use for this one? It's more of a close-up map rather than just the ends that are probably the longest lines of sight in this game. So I may go for a slightly faster gun. See what we've got in store. But yeah, I'm hoping this recording goes okay. I'm actually recording on Windows 7 Service Pack 1. I've gone back to Windows 7 because Windows 10, I'm having a lot of issues with that program, and I don't know what it is, but it just doesn't seem the program that, you know, the Windows for me, to be honest. I've had that many issues with it, and I don't know, there's just something about Windows 10 that just doesn't work very well for me, and obviously what I need to do. So ooh, my aim was a little bit off there. Give me an FFAR because this is a good gun. Oh. And then I'll do the stupid thing of reloading it. Good idea, John. Good idea. Now give it me back. Let's try that again. With less stupid.
Artillery destroyed.
Now you can die. Now you can die. Anybody else want to run through that room? I don't mind. Well, I think we're spawning this way now, so they'll definitely be the other way. Let me put my foot down because I feel so uneven. And we don't want to be uneven, Steven. was up there, but I can't get to him. See you later, buddy.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Let's go back to my gun for a moment. You got these guys, so? Oh, there's a guy here. Hello.
UAV inbound.
Ah, that's what we need, UAV, thank you. Okay, yeah, they're mainly in here, so let's go in. Who's got the grenades? Yeah, it's battery. Wow, he's just got a quad feed with that. Wow. Okay, well, I'm gonna go away from that area now. Because I'll be funneling for that. Wow, got a wraps as well. I've got two more kills and then I'll have my talent. And we just spawned from there. So I'm assuming that they're not there. This is gonna be tough now, trying to find people to kill when the wraps are doing the biz. Getting stuck on the wraps here. Get out of the way, wraps. Come on. See you later. Yeah, there's two here. Oh, thank you. Now I've got my talent. See you later, alligator. Where are these guys spawning from? I could potentially spawn over here.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Ah, that's what we need, thank you. Now we can get my Wraith. There we go. Oh! I heard feet, and that's what pulled me off. That made me want to turn around. Oh well, it is what it is. We got a Wraith anyway. Hey, you know. No. Got 16 shots with your name on it, buddy. I'm just gonna come over here, let him spawn a moment, and then come back. Whoa, really? Hello. Hey, it shouldn't have pre-fired, buddy. No. No. And... Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, thank you, teammate. I was just about to try and slice and dice the guy. Well, that's me wasting my ripper now. Well, I tried to slide in, it didn't. Hold on. Okay, I don't know where he's gone, but that definitely wasn't a teammate's feat. Hello. Okay, there's a teammate there. And I'm not going to get enough for another Wraith, I don't think. For another Talon, sorry. And there we go. It's 24 and 2. 12 KD. Liquidated, leaving the scene. I don't know why, but since Windows 7's been on, my KD's been going up. I'll show you my KD now. It's actually jumped quite high, or higher than what it was before, so we're doing pretty well. Oh yeah, let's do that dance. There we go.
Sur ce, les gars, je vous dis à ciao.
Shush. Shush. So we did actually pretty well. Kaz of Leeds went 33-5 and now 24-2. He obviously got the wraps, and that obviously which made his score go pretty high. And I didn't do too bad to say I did what that, you know, the actual amount of kills and deaths I did in there. So, and that was so close. So many times I could have been close to getting all my streaks. If I'd not made the mistake like I did earlier, I could have probably got them in by now. But oh well. But just to show you guys, if we go on here to the lobby leaderboards, I've actually gone now to 2.45
KD. How close? Put so it down. Getting... Who's a cry? Okay?
Shush. I'm talking, thank you. Sorry about that, guys. But yeah, we ended up doing a 2.45 KD. So it's going up pretty well. And we're 269 score per minute, so that's also improved as well, which is good. So I'm hoping, I would like to be somewhere where Vicious Fly is around about 315 or a bit higher than that. But, and I'm not playing Nuketown, no. So just give that a moment to disappear. I hate Nuketown. Stop giving me Nuketown. And I don't want to play hardcore. Okay, it's just going to load it in. Okay, I don't mind playing Hunter, that's fine. So that's been the last gameplay, guys. I just wanted to obviously share these gameplays with you. And just I'll be give you some feedback of what's happening on the channel. So hopefully you have enjoyed, if I can actually say it properly. So we're up to 22 minutes at the moment. I know we've also had suggested to me as well by Gaston about editing. Now what I'm going to actually do is I have found some editing software I can use, because I didn't have any. I was just basically doing a clean uncut recording so you guys can watch it through and through. But what I'll do now, guys, is I'll start to put it into an editing and edit through it and see how we feel about it. If you enjoy it, then give it a like. If you don't, then just put in a comment. So you can just put in the comments either way and just put yes or no. It's completely up to you how you want to do it. I don't want you to just do a like just to say yes. Just put yes or no in the comments and we'll do it that way.
Deathmatch.
So let's have a look. But I will let you know which video that is. It's not going to be this video in particular. But when I do the recording, which will be probably tonight, I think, then I'll actually show you there what I can do with the editing software once I've re-downloaded it. Alright, so where are the enemies? Well, there's one in the water now. Okay, there's a couple in the water, by the look of that. Let's go have a water fight. Oop! No, I nearly got killed by that guy, sheesh. That would have not been good. Okay, there's a guy here, hello. There's two there, so I didn't want to challenge both of them at the same time.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Okay, well apparently I can't kill them when they jump out of water. It doesn't work for me. Okay. Sounded like someone jumped out of water, but I don't know where. Okay. Well, these guys definitely like taking a dip by the look of it.
Liquidated.
No. Just hit my face. Right. I'm gonna go this way. Well, no frag for you, buddy. And we've got some more people coming this way. Everything's telling me I should back up. Yeah, there is. Okay. It did sort of put me off there when we trying to slide forward. Maybe if I pre-fired a bit earlier, I may have killed him. I'm not sure.
Neutralized.
Nah, you did the same mistake. So it must be mantling. That must be what kills you there. The mantling. Because it looks like you mantle before you get out.
Wasted.
Oh, over there in the corner, but too late. Ooh, just saved you there, teammate. Tell your mom I saved your life. Okay.
You're coming up. Inbound.
Right, let me just move away from here, because there's a guy in the water. No.
Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Now it depends which way is it gonna go. Don't know, but no, I'm not gonna stick around there. Make sure no one's spawning down this way still. Because definitely don't want to have people spawn behind us. No. Right.
Friendly.
Oh. Okay, so we're gonna hear it now. Get over there. Wow. Okay. Give me a gun. Thank you. We'll go back around this way. Move, dude. No. Give me a man of war, thank you.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Whew. I'm guessing I can hear someone. But the teammates go to him first. Let me grab that recon on that. Raise the back if we can find it. Thank you. I'm gonna pick it up. I heard someone, but I'm not sure where they've gone, so that was a bad idea, buddy. Never re-engage when you've already been hurt. There we go. Wraps. And Talon. No.
Wasted that ruin.
Where is this guy? Okay. And they should be behind us now. Yep, they're definitely behind us. And the wraps, here we go. There we go. And here comes the pain. Oh yeah. I can't find anyone now. They'll be hiding in the trees, I'm assuming. Go on, Raps. Go get him. Go get him, buddy. Okay. And there we go. Double kill for the finish.
Contract completed. Prompt payment.
And we went 26-2. Like I said, I don't know what's happening. It's 13 KD. I know it wasn't as big as what I did before. I did really well before. But there we go. So not bad, there we go guys. So I went 13 KD, 26-2 in this gameplay. Hopefully you've enjoyed. I've enjoyed doing this gameplay. It's insane. I've been doing well all day, so I thought I'd bring some more recording from Black Ops 3 just to show you how crazy it's been. And that's just because of obviously changing back to Windows 7 and obviously with all the problems now. I'll talk to you a little bit more about the reasons to why I went back to Windows 7 in a vlog that I may do later on today, just to give you an idea, and I'll bring you some gameplay tonight as well, so you can have that as an extra bonus. So hopefully you've enjoyed. If you did, don't forget, hit that like, really does help. It's me, the Kappa Convict. I'm signing out guys, and as always, I salute you. See you next time.